Organization development OD is the study of successful organizational change and performance. OD emerged from human relations studies in the 1930s, during which psychologists realized that organizational structures and processes influence worker behavior and motivation. More recently, work on OD has expanded to focus on aligning organizations with their rapidly changing and complex environments through organizational learning, knowledge management, and transformation of organizational norms and values. Key concepts of OD theory include organizational climate, the mood or unique personality of an organization, which includes attitudes and beliefs that influence members' collective behavior, organizational culture, the deeply seated norms, values and behaviors that members share, and organizational strategies, how an organization identifies problems, plans action, negotiates change and evaluates progress. Organization development as a practice involves an ongoing, systematic process of implementing effective organizational change. OD is both a field of applied science focused on understanding and managing organizational change and a field of scientific study and inquiry. It is interdisciplinary in nature and draws on sociology, psychology, particularly industrial and organizational psychology, and theories of motivation, learning, and personality. Although behavioral science has provided the basic foundation for the study and practice of OD, new and emerging fields of study have made their presence felt. Experts in systems thinking, in organizational learning, in the structure of intuition in decision making, and in coaching, to name a few, whose perspective is not steeped in just the behavioral sciences, but in a much more multidisciplinary and interdisciplinary approach citation needed, have emerged as OD catalysts or tools.